I'd help you.
Oh, Barney. I thought Davey was with you.
No, sir. He's helping Coop with the stock.
The wagon trains along, going in the opposite direction. I'm sure you can get on one of them.
Adam, come back.
What for?
Well, it seems to me you're taking too much on yourself, thinking you can cause or cure a falling out with your folks. You're thinking yourself too big for your britches.
I don't feel too big.
No, you feel too small. In both ways, miss the truth of it. Davey, did you ever see a critter getting born?
A colt once.
Did you ever ponder it? I mean, did you ever wonder what it means, getting born?
Well,
it means getting separate.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, growing up is a lot like getting born. At least the colt getting born and the fella growing up. They both got to get separate before they can get the job done.
Then I should leave my folks, like Barney?
No, not that kind of separate. Not with your body. With your feelings. Like if you're feeling lonely. Knowing it's you feeling lonely. Not thinking it's somebody else not loving you. I'm not very good at this, Davey. I'm better at doing than I am at talking.
How long does it take a person to grow up, Coop?
Shucks, we never do get the job done.
Not even grown-ups?
No. So that's what's been bothering you. You think grown-ups are always right. Some sort of a finish something. You think your pa or your ma, for instance, couldn't do anything wrong. And if something happened, it would be all your fault. Well, that's not so, Davey. Oh, we never get the job finished. Growing up is just like doing chores. Just because you do them in the morning, that doesn't mean they won't be there to do over again tomorrow.
Yeah.
Everybody hitch up their wagon. Get ready to move.
Gone?
Where to?
I don't know.
When will she be back?
I don't know.
Pa, you don't mean really gone, do you? Not really.
Look, Davey, this is a grown-up matter. Now, don't you bother yourself about it, huh?
Why shouldn't I bother if she's gone? She's my mother, isn't she? And what's grown up about letting her go?
Davey.
Don't you grown-ups mean what you say?
Yes?
Well, didn't you always say you loved her?
I did.
Didn't you mean it?
I meant it.
Don't you mean it anymore?
No, look, Davey, you just don't understand.
I do too understand, Pa. You're feeling bad and you're feeling mean. But you don't know it's you feeling it. You think it's her being it. That's not grown up, Pa. You're just doing the chore one time instead of figuring it has to be done again and again. And that's not grown up, Pa. That's just stuck.
Davey. Davey, what would you say if, by being stuck, as you say, I've lost us your mother?
Then I tell you to get unstuck, Pa, and find her for us. Find her, because if you don't, I will.
All right, man. Come on, let's go.